never gonna survive unless we are a little crazy. Oh no, we won't survive till we get a little bit
slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over. Rewrite an ending or two for the girl that I knew who'd be reckless just enough, who gets hurt but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone, but she used to be
the amazing talent that I have and all of the myriad of possibilities that I could have chosen to wow and amaze you. I thought, why should I be selfish and only speak on behalf of myself? let me speak on behalf of all of IS. So, as the mouthpiece for Penn IS, I'd like to say, you're welcome.
Okay, I see what's happening here. With COVID evolving, the new cops installing, the patients keep calling, it's overwhelming, and it's true. But never fear, IS is here to see you through. Open your eyes, let us begin. Yes, IS did all this. Just breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the tickets, the issues, but that's just how we roll. IS led by the scooches. But hey, what can we say except you're welcome to the network, to the structure and VPN. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. It's just what we do here at Penn. Hey, who gave you Penn chart? Connected the settings? The patient flows seamlessly, no matter the bedding. IS did. Now please stop your fretting. When the times change fast, we jump to the task. IS always handled the ask. Also, who gave you telemed? You're welcome. So you can see patients right from your bed? Oh, also, we set up new therapeutics. You're welcome. New logic, flags, a whole set of toolkits. So what can we say except, you're welcome. For MPM, connecting patients with care. An upgrade, a patch, documentation that lasts? You're welcome. I guess it's just our nature to repair. You're welcome. Well, come to think of it, guys, honestly, we can go on and on. We can explain every magical pop-on that comes on. Registries, charts, dashboards galore. No kidding. We're here. We're ready for more. We bring on the lights. We make screens appear. Machines, they act as if they had ears. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Give IS the ball. We are a breakaway. And those ticket comes that comes in, why, they're just a glimpse of the victory if we win. I mean, look where we've been. You've seen what we make happen. IS, we over here just clickety-clacking. Well, anyway, let me say, you're welcome to the computer world that you know. Hey, it's okay. Okay, you're welcome. Listen, please stop clapping. I got to go. What, Paul?
Lots of bunnies, jump.